Rockefeller, yo. Hey, hey, hey. Last year being broke to me represents the come up. Last year being broke represents overcoming what people tell you you can't do, or being able to accomplish things that you set out to do. You know, I feel like everybody in the world is broken in some way, shape, or form. You know, as an artist and as a photographer, people might not see the vision that you see for yourself. And that's something that could leave you mentally and spiritually broken. But I got to maintain that LYBB mind state to maintain the confidence level to keep going and keep pushing myself forward and keep doing what people don't think I could do. LYBB is the mentality that I keep with myself 24/7 to make sure that I'm better than I was yesterday. I go to sleep with a picture of a Porsche on my wall. We just here to inspire each other, and we just here to love each other. That's really the only reason we was put on earth, is to love each other. So that LYBB mentality is something that pushes the love forward. Niggas mad veins out, cop the Jordans 2 weeks before they came out. Flashy. Fly, little nigga. Nosy bitch from the third floor, like, why, little nigga? Bitch, please. Twist the trees. Took a long pull. Like, bitch. LYBB TV.